I'm Matthew Diglio from FiascoSports.com, reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I'm here today with Mick Platten from the Elizabeth Eagles Footy Club for our 60-second rapid fire. Now, I'm going to start off. 60 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
What is your nickname?
Oh, just call me Platts, but I've been called worse.
What are the worst?
Oh, no, I can't say it.
All right. Which footy club do you support?
In the AFL?
In the AFL.
Mighty Hawks.
All right. Who's the best AFL player you've seen play?
Oh, I got to go my brother, John.
Okay. And who's the best SAFL player you've seen play?
There's a bloke I used to play footy with, I reckon. A guy named Stephen Stones. He's living in Queensland at the moment, but he was just a gun.
All right. Elizabeth Eagles have had a nice win on the weekend. It's Saturday night. What's the first drink that you're going to go to in the fridge?
Super dry.
All right. And your favourite food?
Pizza.
All right. Which board member is the last one to rock up and always late to the club?
It's always the chairman. I always have a crack at him. He's always 10 minutes late for the start of a meeting.
Do you want to name him?
Yeah, Kieran Tom.
All right. Yeah. Thanks very much, Mick, for the 60-second rapid fire.
No worries. Thanks, mate.